sound. Alright, let's start. Hello, hi everyone. It's time to draw my daily sketch of the week, and I might as well do it while streaming. I was just looking at something. I received my copy of Bombrush. I forgot the name. Bombrush Cyberpunk, the fake Jet Set Radio. The reason why Sega will be making a new Jet Set Radio, I guess. Looks pretty nice. It is not a really unboxing video, but we can have a quick look around. Some DLC. Some stickers here. A bunch of them, actually. A ton of them. I don't know the game, so I know if this is based on the characters or something. A nice inlay for the Switch here. I dig the cover, but the characters are a bit of a mess design-wise. They're fun, but it's complicated to look at them. And a nice little booklet here. I guess it's the graffitis we get to do. Kinda weird. I was expecting a manual, but kinda weird, but yeah. Really hyped. This was a pre-order from I Am 8-Bit. Not limited run. And oh, my camera is dead. Good thing I haven't started yet. The sketch. What is the main cover here? Either this gal, I guess, but this guy with the torpedo head. Very Chainsaw Man for our design. Alright. Now, let me fix the camera and we'll start drawing. Really quick. Let's see if this works now. Alright. Wait, the daily sketch? Wait, is Jingle Bell again? We did there like on the 11th. I think that's a mistake. We have the same character twice in the same month. Anyway, I'll use that excuse to do the character kinda different. Let's see. I can rush this one. Thank you. What's going on with my camera today? Oh, I have an idea. Let me try something. Cut. Cut. It's getting annoying. Technical issues. I need something saying, sorry, we have technical issues.
Welcome to intermission. 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 Yeah, intermission.
Test. Alright. We have the sound. Music. We have one camera. And we don't have the second camera. No, we have the camera number two. Alright, not feeling the camera today, we'll see. If it crashes again. Thank you. So one picture is basically almost the same as last time, kind of simplified, and we'll finish it after in Photoshop. Superman. I wanna go with the Golden Age, old school Superman. Golden Age Superman. I don't know how to summarize Golden Age Superman. When you look like an ad for going to the gym or something. My favorite part is that the S shield is really easy to do when you go Golden Age. Just a super happy Superman. Le Petit Noël. What is this? Oh no, that's the kid from One Story of Spirou and Fantasia. We do that character every year. Yeah, it's kinda... I'm gonna remake another drawing. So many times already. Is it cheating to redo the same picture or to update it? I'm updating the picture. Thank you. I'll bring the text déjà vu closer to his face. It's like the third time I did the same picture. The spirit, I was going to say it's been a long while, but I think we did it this year already. I like to have the face of Tatsumaki picking here. I want to do something complex with the next one, the spirit, but let's try to keep it simple enough. It's just a sketch. With the spirit, I always feel like making a weird complex Will Eisner tribute. I'm not looking at the stream, and the camera is doing editing something weird again. Why? Come on. Kind of plug the camera somewhere else. I'm just gonna finish the picture. Fix the camera one more time. What's going on here? Maybe I need to plug that thing again. I don't know. Exactly what I didn't want to do. Thank you. right? Test. Test 2. Test 3. Not my day. This and that. All right, let's hope it works long enough. Configure, maybe. We had the last drawing anyway. The spirit over here. And our last character is Judge Dredd. Alright, I did plenty of Judge Dredds already, and but I feel like drawing a new one, so. We'll do a standard Judge Dredd pose. With that and the camera. Ugh, I'm sick of this camera. Stupid camera. God damn it. I'm gonna throw you in the trash. I tried to fix the camera one last time. I just finished the pictures. Last one. Didn't came that bad, I'd say. Alright, we're over with this camera. Gonna take pictures, open Photoshop, and last part. But first, try something real quick. That's an idea. Thank you. next one. The others will take a lot less time. This one is a bit special, but yeah. A bit special because we just did Jingle Bell 10 days before. As the first one, as the second one. See? I just redid the picture. Ah, yes. this week we have a lot of stuff to fix. This one I wanna fix a few things. almost wanna put this in blue. I'm gonna keep it that way. And here we have them. All right. One week of daily sketch. All right. We had some issues with the camera number two before, but phew, at least it's done. All right. We might do something with the gaming stream, but for now, take care, see you around. Phew, so many issues. Bye.